the industry has espoused genomics, then transcriptomics, this RNA world, and then proteomics, and then something else. And now they're into what's called systems biology. And this is attempting, all at the subcellular level, to make sense of all these interactions which are occurring inside cells. Now, disease rarely begins inside cells. Cancer, for example, is seen as a disease of the genome, an abnormal division. But many people now regard it as a process which is driven from outside. Many cancer, for example, derive out of an inflammatory state, or a viral infection, or overproduction of a hormone, that the actual initiation of the cancer may well come from outside the cell, but it's regarded by everybody in the business that it's an intracellular phenomenon. So my obsession is physiology, how cells talk to each other. We have thousands of messenger molecules, which have never been explored, really, from the point of view of controlling how the system talks to each other. So I want to go back to physiology, to messenger molecules, taking the cell as a given, and the system I want to analyze is the physiological system by making analogues of naturally occurring molecules, which we can use as tools to explore physiology.